Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 436. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 436, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we are gonna start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 436 divisible by 2? The answer is yes, because it is an even number, so divide it and we'll be left with 218. Is this 218 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is an even number, so divide it and you'll be left with 109. Right? Now, is this 109 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. And when you will do so, you will be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 436, that is 2×2×109. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You have 2 times 2, so you can write it as 2 square. You have 1 times 109, so you can write it as 109 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 436. So if you like the video, please click the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.